Hi, this is Madras Toppers. In the video 11th important 3 marks for botany paakalam. Significance of virus, significance of meiosis, give reason the mitochondria are semi-autonomous organelle, function of plasma membrane, difference between simple leaf and compound leaf, give account of head inflorescence, explain type of calyx, significance of vegetative propagation, character of wind pollinated flowers. Next set of questions note panikonga. What is phyllotaxy? Mention the important aspect of cell theory, any three. Differentiate between dicot and monocot seed, any three. In complementary gene interaction, when two white flowered plants are crossed, the F1 hybrids were all purple colored plants, flowered plants. So interrupt your answer with suitable reason. What is ecological succession? Write note on economic importance of gymnosperms. Explain the mechanism of stomatal opening and closing. Ringing experiment to demonstrate the translocation of solute. Write the pigmentation in algae, ultrastructure of chloroplast. Define triple fusion and name the product obtained by triple fusion. Draw the structure of stoma and label. Write a short note on deforestation. Thank you students. Please subscribe Madras Toppers for more useful videos. Also like us on Facebook. Thank you.